Distance learning for science is easy in Alabama because the kids have their own meth labs at home. You're going to grab that Bunsen burner right behind you, and you're going, don't mix that one. There, there, and there is taught by pointing at places they protested desegregation. Right there, there, and there. So that one's going to get us some hate mail. Ooh. That one, sorry about that one, Alabama.
I almost stood up on that
you
one.
You did.
Yeah.
Yeah.